I figured I'd make a little video here. I got a video coming, but I gotta get it all edited up and everything. So we had to replace the drive belt. Not the drive belt, I don't even know what you call it. For the feeder house. Pretty sure it's the feeder house drive belt. We replaced that this morning. Got going. It's about 9:30. What do you know? It's sitting on the hood. It's freaking like spitting snow. Snow, rain, whatever you call it. Sleet, I guess. We got most of this field, not most, but I guess we got that. See over there. But if you go over, there's about a couple rows over that way. There's a big opening. You can see it out there. Finished that up last night, that section. I think we got about 150 acres left. Be done. Then we gotta make some stock bales. Trying to plan our weather right for the stock bales because we don't want them to get rained on or anything. Dad wants to do them straight out of the combine that day too. So we're gonna see if the plan is here. Corn's feeding tough. It's we're only running about three. So that sucks. It feels like it took us forever to get the first load out. I mean, we had a load of the truck last night, but then it took forever to finally get going. Turn around here. Usually we don't cross this waterway, but Grandpa Mike's on the combine this year. He insisted that he was going to cross the waterway. So, whatever. This is a small section right here. So he's just trying to finish this up and then we can start going these long passes. Still a little bit of snow on the ground and the fence rows. Trying to catch him here. He's sleeping pretty bad now. He's getting there. Literally just started, like I pulled into this little section that he opened up. minutes, and we're gonna keep going. Well, that's good. Alright, just want to make a little update video here. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe.